I think you would agree that canned tuna is great for making quick meals, and today I'll be showing you how to make creamy avocado tuna salad, which might be your new favorite way to enjoy tuna. It takes only 10 minutes to make and is full of flavors and good nutrition. It's like guacamole with tuna, and I'm sure you like it. To be honest with you, I was always looking for some ways to improve my tuna sandwich, and I think switching out the mayo for avocado was the real game changer. It not only made the tuna salad more healthier, but its taste now is really just amazing. It's creamy, it's light, refreshing, so let's get to the recipe. The first thing we have to talk about is the avocado, and in order to make the salad creamy, your avocado should be ripe and easy to mash with a fork. So when buying avocado, make sure you choose ones that are soft, but not too soft. For the tuna, you can go for your favorite type of canned tuna packed in oil or in brine. I like using tuna in water because this way I can add my favorite oil later. You start off with draining the tuna because you don't need any of the excess liquid out of those cans. Then pre-chop your veggies so that they're ready once you start making the salad. Next, you can add the avocado into the bowl and start mashing with a fork. If you want your avocado more chunky, then chop it up and add it less to the bowl. Now add the tuna and break it up into flakes. Proceed adding red onions, mustard, minced parsley and lime juice. Season with salt and freshly ground black pepper and add some good olive oil. Mix everything together and you're done. It's literally a 10-minute process. The exact measures you can find in the description down below. Anyway, if making tuna sandwiches, using 2 small avocados will be just fine for a family of 4. I think the best would be to enjoy this salad immediately because it will start turning brown quickly. And to keep it fresh for longer, you may cover the salad with plastic wrap and press it down gently so the air doesn't get inside. Anyway, this tuna salad is so quick to make, so I guess you don't have to make it ahead of time. You can serve this tuna avocado salad many different ways. If you like tuna sandwiches like I do, you'll agree this is one of the best tuna sandwiches you've had in a long time. Another way to eat this healthy salad would be to stuff some into lettuce leaves, which is a great option if you're on a low carb or keto diet. Also, you could eat it in pepper house over a baby spinach or with your favorite crackers. The options are pretty much endless. When it comes to the recipe, I prefer to make it really simple, but you can always add other veggies as well, such as celery, tomatoes, olives and corn. Also, instead of parsley, you can go with cilantro, chives or fresh dill. I can think of many reasons to love this tuna salad. It's ready in 10 minutes, it's super creamy, it's really nutritious and it tastes so good. It's also one of those good for you salads because tuna provides you with protein and omega-3 fatty acids, and the avocado is full of the healthy fats and vitamins. It takes very little work to turn tuna into a really delicious dinner. And another great recipe is to use canned tuna to make the meatballs. These tuna meatballs are moist and tender inside and not mushy at all. You can check this recipe now and see why. Thank you so much for watching. See you in another video. Stay healthy, stay happy.